we are going to discuss trigee is given on page 122. So the first question here is, two angles of a triangle are 30 degree and 80 degree, find the third angle. Again, two angles of the triangle are given and we have to find out the third angle. So we will use angle sum property. Let third angle be x. Now, by angle sum property of triangle, x plus 30 degree plus 80 degree is equal to 180. 30 plus 80 is 110. And 110 will go that side, it will be subtracted. So the third angle here comes out to be 70 degrees. So the third unknown angle is equal to 70 degrees. Second question is, one of the angles of triangle is 80 degree and the other two angles are equal. Find the measure of each of the equal angles. I have drawn the figure just to make you understand much better, that one of the angle is 80 degree and the remaining two angles are equal. So let this supposed to be equal to x. Let each of equal angles be x. Now by angle sum property of triangle, it says that sum of all three angles is equal to 180. So x plus 80 degree is equal to 180 degrees. 2x and 80, when it will go that side, it will be subtracted. So 2x is equal to 100 degree and x is equal to 100 degree upon 2. That means each of the equal angles is 50 degrees. Third question is, the three angles of a triangle are in the ratio 1 is to 2 is to 1. Find all the angles of the triangle and classify the triangle in two different ways. Now the ratio of three angles is 1, ratio 2, ratio 1. So for this, let the angles be 1x, 2x and 1x. Now let us apply again the angle sum property. So according to angle sum property of triangle, 1x plus 2x plus 1x is equal to 180 degree. Whether you write 1x or you write simply x, that means one the same thing. Now here we have 4x is equal to 180 and x is equal to 180 by 4, that means 45 degrees. Now the angles are, first one is 1x, that means 45. Second one is 2x, means 45 into 2, 90 degree. And third is again 1x, that means 45. Now we have to classify the triangle in two different ways. Now since two angles are equal, it means it is an isosceles triangle. And since one angle is 90 degree, so that means it is a right angle triangle also, or right triangle also. So in two ways this can be classified, that this triangle is isosceles also, because if two angles are equal, it means two sides are also equal. So given triangle is isosceles triangle also and right triangle also.